Hello everyone, welcome back to my ASMR and Angel YouTube channel. In today's video, it's going to be a healing Reiki 7 chakras video. And I'm going to be healing you guys, starting off with some smudging to cleanse the area and the energy. And then smudging my little crystals and stones, gems. And then I'm going to go ahead and do a thorough 7 chakra little cleanse on you guys, healing, and just talk about each little gem, little crystal. I hope you guys enjoy this video. This is a requested video, and I kind of just wanted to try it out, see if you guys are into it, so do comment down below. But I do want to start off with some announcements. So, our new goal is 600 subscribers, and the 600 subscriber goal reward is YouTubers, like subscribers' favorite triggers. So if you have a favorite trigger, comment it down below. It could be like hand movements, it can be Reiki, it can be chakra, it can be anything you want, and it'll be featured in a video. So go ahead and do that. And if you guys want to follow me on any social media, that'll be down below. Or if you guys want to donate or send something to my P.O. box, I do have a PayPal, and that is down below in a P.O. box as well. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So I'm just going to start. I have some matches here. And I have some sage that I'll be smudging. Oop, I think the stick broke. Okay. The stick actually broke in half, so I don't want to risk dropping it. And so with this, we're just going to be cleansing the area, energy, any negative energy, just cleansing it around you and around me, just so anything bad. Any negative energy can just be cleansed. And it smells so relaxing, so good. I love the smell of sage. Okay. So I have my 7 different chakras here, and we have to smudge them, cleanse them. Before you always want to do that, before you do a little chakra, Reiki, healing, anything like that. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm putting them in this big seashell that I have here that is to hold different stones and gems that you're currently going to be using. So I have all 7 here, and I'm just going to be smudging them. That way, any negative energy they've collected before us, any bad vibes, or anything that just doesn't work with what we're needing today, is gone. It's a very important step. Some people that forget this step don't always get the full effect. And they don't feel like much had happened, and that's usually why. Okay. Let's see if that'll help. I'm just trying to turn it off, that way it doesn't start a fire. I'm just gonna touch every single one of them. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. Still have one little ash. Now that we did that, we're gonna go ahead and put this aside. So we're gonna be working with these 7 little gems here, and I'm just gonna be placing them on your different chakras and just gonna be cleansing you. It's gonna be very simple. All you have to do is sit back, relax, get in a comfortable position, whether that be laying down or sitting up, but just be comfortable and relax, and you should feel a lot better now that we did a little bit of clearing with the sage. So we're gonna start with the first chakra, which is your root. Okay, so that's, and it's red, that's what this looks like. In my other videos in the future, I'll go ahead and go into depth of what gem this is and all that, but for the sake of this video, we're just gonna do it real simple, real easy. That way it doesn't get confusing. So I'm gonna be using this, and I'm just gonna be placing it right now, placing it on your root. This is your first chakra, so just let it relax you. I'm gonna be thinking positive energy. Thinking good positive vibes to healing your root chakra, which is your first chakra. Very good. Okay. Now we're going to be moving on to your sacral. That's number 2. And this is an orange gem right here. Let's see if it can focus a little better for you guys. There we go. And I'm just gonna be healing that second sacral chakra. Thinking positive energy. If you guys would like me to do an in-depth video on what each chakra is, go ahead and comment down below. Okay, that one feels good. The next one is your solar plex, and it's yellow. If I spend a little more time or a little less time on a different chakra, which this is your third chakra, your solar plex, it's yellow. And when I'm saying the colors, that's the actual color. And when you want to be working with that chakra, if you're going to be using gems or stones or anything like that, or crystals, you always want to use that same color. And there's certain different crystals, gems, stones to be using. So that's why I have each one. Chakra. And I'm just giving positive vibes to your solar plexus chakra, third chakra. But if I'm spending more or less time on one of them, it's because that's what I feel is necessary to heal and kind of get back in line your chakras. And we're gonna go with your fourth chakra, which is your heart, and that is a green crystal. Do a little tapping. very important one to most people. This one gets out of line quite often when you're in a heartache and stuff like that. So if you're feeling any kind of depression, anxiety, heartbreak, anything like that, me doing this for you with the fourth chakra of the heart, the green crystal, is really gonna help. You're gonna feel a lot better after this. But since I'm doing all seven, your whole body should just be really feeling well. And feeling well connected. Okay. Moving on to the fifth chakra. It is your throat. So I have this blue gem right here, and I'm just gonna be healing that one for you. And this is your fifth chakra. Moving on to the sixth chakra. This is your third eye, which is right here. And this can be purple or indigo. So we're gonna be using this one right here. It's like a purple crystal. We're going to be moving on to the last chakra. This is the seventh chakra, and this is the crown. And you can use, I believe, purple or a clear quartz, but today we're going to be using a clear quartz, and it's got the tip, as you can see. So we're just going to be using clear quartz today for your seventh chakra, which is your crown chakra. So we just cleansed you, gave you a good little Reiki chakra session with these seven gems here, seven crystals, seven stones. Did a little sage to cleanse the area before, and now they're going to go back into their little home. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this little session. And if you guys want to see more, comment down below. Give it a thumbs up. If you guys are not already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. And I will see you in tomorrow's video. I love you guys.